Hey guys, welcome to Breath of Death something. Life as we know it ended. War, it never changes. The undead began civilization anew. All was well. Until evil invaded the lands. High. What humans will restore peace to the kingdom? What power can repel the forces of evil? The answer lies buried beneath the secrets of the past. Okay. Breath of Death 7, the beginning. Am I supposed to press something here? Yes. I don't have my Xbox controller plugged in or anything. So, I'll be doing this game. Keyboard style. Keyboard, key controls. Confirm, saving to run. Okay. Backspace maybe? Yes. What's score attack? Normal, easy, hard. I'm gonna go with easy because you guys know I'm not very good at PC gaming. Welcome to Breath of Death 7, the beginning. As we begin our story, we find our silent protagonist in the den of a vile band of trolls. And I'm gonna name Shelby. I also didn't know if my audio is recording or not, or if it is, if it's recording properly. I won't be able to find out after this video, so, yeah. Damn nice and verbosity, even more than makes up and stoked to see, so it might be good looks. However, since you're going to be spending quite some time with them, it would probably be best if I turn on the dot subtitle-o-matic. This band of trolls has terrorized the town of Paladinus. For the last time, it shall learn to fear the blade of the endless skeleton. Now it's a multi rigged game player. You can try your best not to get good old Dan's killed. Okay. Judging the controls. Okay. Alright, this is the PC version. If you don't have a controller, you can use a keyboard. Default controls are the firm and turn under the law. So if it changes another. I don't really see a point having a controller on this, so. Greetings, I am the Spirit Adventurer. Let me tell you about the character statistics. No need, I'm battle hardener from warrior after all. Strength determines the damage of your physical attacks. Magic does the same for your magic attacks. Agility determines who moves first in battle. Vitality determines your defense against physical attacks and determines your defense against magic attacks. Now you know all about character statistics. Use that knowledge wisely. I already knew this. Come on, man, so I guess I know this stuff. Morality points, I don't know. I wanna say. Hey, look at this penal skeleton warrior. Does he seriously think he can take on our chief? Only a fool thinks that looks down upon an enemy before he gets beaten there into a submission. I bet the skeleton is so dumb that he doesn't realize that he can restore his MP and save the game just by stepping into that pillar of light in front of us. He can fairly use the special defense on us and then he gained all his magic rewards. Yeah. Round 1 begins. One person alright, how much strength? Ooh, this is like old school. I really like this. Okay. Only strike, magic, and punch. Oh, my nose. Sorry. Okay. That's like the spam. Game is on level 5, next to level 10, use a good level bonus. What is the key? I'm gonna go with double up A. That looks like it'd be better. Can't do nothing against that. Do that gold, I guess I'll come useful later, I suppose. Four potions. Okay, I don't know if this is normal or if it's just because I'm not easy to ask you that much. They purchase a trilogy, literally a legendary exchange. What is it? Not dead man. Image will with a pile of secrets and bones. Enough talk. Have at it, you. And go let your combo count with multi-hit things. Then hit a shot off the enemy with a powerful combo boost ability like Death Blow. Watch out for a ability to combo break. Those abilities you set your combo count to. Okay. Also, I don't know how long this game is. I think this game is a month or so ago because it was on sale. Paid my grandma on my phone bill and blah blah blah. Thing I said to keep up some magic, level up A once again. And so with the troll chief defeated, Dan hands back to the inhabitants of Paladin of the successful will, Dan find a beautiful new companion to join adventures there. Press on bold adventure. Oh my. Blocked by water, yes. Overworld stuff like this. I probably won't be very good at this game. I might not even be able to finish it. Welcome, so I know what you're buying. Buy weapons. The currently equipped sword. Fire armor? Oh man. Okay, lots of new weapons. Now, how do I keep playing? I don't understand how to equip it. There we go. Space. We can chat. Okay, so does this game like work online or something? Fight. Okay, equip. Weapon. Iron sword. Armor. Okay. Backspace, I suppose. Okay, I can save at any time. Oh man, my nose is really bugging. Sorry guys. Welcome to the Tongue Paladin. It's okay, thank you. Can I inspect stuff? I'm gonna make it combat, okay. Yeah. Oh man, how big is this town? I guess it's an exit. Breath, if you fight a lot of battles in a single area, this will be the best to avoid you. Don't worry that you can always. Okay, so I guess it's exit path from a level grind. Maybe wait for you to get back right here. Hear your arms so excited, huh? Where are my manners? I forgot to introduce myself. How embarrassing. I'm Sarah, the historian. I'm an equestrian. Well, ancient interest and I covered the secret of the past and here's your buddy I need. What do you say? Like what? So will you do it? Wonderful. At first reason I want to go visit art to the east, but before we do that, we should probably talk to the town for people for tips and for the countryside for fun and profit. This has been the most hyper girl I've ever seen. I've heard that. Oh man, my nose. What do you want? I heard more of the fabulous treasure cave guarded by a terrible monster in a cave to the northwest. Many adventurers have such a claim to share, but I want to see this. Should you be first? Probably. Sometime another stranger should be too bad. You're not getting in. Can I look for a fight? Okay, I guess not. Really, there's even more people? Did I talk to you yet, Mr. Thing? Yes, I did. Okay, what about you? I might have already talked to you, I'm not sure. Okay. This game is running out of the FPS. Why? Why even? Oh, nothing to know about you. Okay, the fight has been on the entertainment for over here, let's go. Oh, I guess we can say. I'm almost up here. I didn't like to serve it, James. I think I'm going to serve. Okay. So, did I get in bed? Nope. I'm assuming it's done. I'll sit for over here. I'm going to water. No, I cannot. This game kind of reminds me a little bit of Zelda 2 in a way. Or the one, an old Final Fantasy game. It's good maze once you tell me that the letter you can come in time at the moment, you'll be getting an inventory. Defeat the enemy quickly from my time. Okay, I'm glad I get part of that. That's cool. What do you got to say? The town of Lucas 12 starts to the east, but to reach it, you have to pass through the gate that involves souls. So let's go to Dim and the Ghost Sarah team and embark on a fantastic adventure. What will they discover? The secret of the past? What will they find true love? What will they find once we want our lives to join their quest? Yes, maybe yes. Okay, hopefully it ain't too complicated with the whole overall map, because I'm not. I tend to get lost, I tend to forget to explore there.
Says, and I believe it gets to the other
ride. It would be great. I wonder if anyone in the team has an interesting ride down there. I want to hear I'm more dangerous. Then those near pilot Linus, they both feel how I'm like, right? And I'm showing my mind. We're hoping like this. Oh, great. You're telling me that crows went and attacked me? Let's come down here instead. From Watcher 2, Joseph Gray, so from Rival Gray, I'm not sure how it was heard. They all say the same thing. Who knows? I don't know if they do or not. I don't want to take a chance to the entrance, so it's a different level of luck. I'm really tired of you enemies popping out. Okay, well. Let's head down here. I'll head back up the other way, later. Unless it's like the multiple path type thing. I'm confused. I'm really confused. Okay, so, what am I doing? It's the same thing here with the, okay, hold on, new. Okay, got a missing staff. I believe this is for her. Sarah will be staff. Okay, guess it doesn't have to four, so let's make our way back to the very beginning. Okay, I am back up here to where I decided that I didn't want to go to. Okay, so I'm not gonna go up there quite yet. I wanna go in here and see what's over here. Lost the jump model. I'm just gonna get my here are stupid crows. Okay, that sounds better. I wonder if this game's short because it seems really, really easy. Okay. What's that? A snake? Oh man, I guess they're gonna shoot. Okay, so let's go ahead and see what's up here. Another snake. Oh, another good one. There's snake right there. And another snake. Okay, they may not actually be snakes, but... Oh, okay, so now we got something else. Probably zombies up there. They look like really bad zombies, I'm sorry. They seem like the stereotypical monster zombie, but not like the Hollywood zombie. Those are pretty bad looking. Not the Hollywood zombies, Hollywood zombies are great, but monsters like these that are zombies. Whoa, okay, what? Okay, these enemies are far too easy. Make it harder down the road, I don't know. I wish Facebook would stop going off because I can't do nothing about it right now. Okay, I'm gonna go see what's up. Okay, I'm back up here. I only cut it out because I don't wanna keep showing a bunch of random battles. So I mean like I don't mind it. Like if I have to backtrack and random battle happens, I'll cut that out, but like if I'm going somewhere new. That because it's clean. My laptop is really heavily dirty. laptops, and I only do laptops, I don't do desktops. Level B. I like laptops better than desktops, that's why I get powerful laptops, or somewhat powerful. I'm going to tell my friend, even if laptops can run GTA 5 on medium settings. And a lot of people are like, oh, well, I've been on that in 60 FPS, max settings, 4K. I don't care, as long as I can run any game that I want to play in a console, I am far happy. Mostly I do indie games, visual novels, for YouTube anyway, some Minecraft on my other channel that I may or may not be doing soon. I gotta get more subscribers on my channel before I do anything really. I got a chest up here. Two potions, okay. I wanna think my health generates every half maybe grand thing, no, but I'm not sure. Can I talk to her by chance? The way you can talk to Pikachu or something, like a yellow version. I have to regenerate. Up or down? I said that as I started to go down. They might die someday. Okay, but here's a treasure chest down here. I wonder if that's for... here, if that's for... Oh, okay, they're fine. So not a problem because they're all good. Level up B. I like the fact that you can pick up level up bonuses and stuff and you get two options. I really, 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 really like that. I think it's really cool. Really cool. Looks like we're on our way to get another treasure chest. Whoa. Oh. Well, this is still gonna be super, super easy, so I mean, like, one. Each turn, one enemy dies, at least, so, I mean, if I knew this game was that easy, I wouldn't have had on easy mode, but I didn't want to take the risk. 100 gold, okay, yeah. But I get close to the end of every battle, I haven't really been paying attention. I mean, so far, I don't really need to buy any empty gold just yet. Since there ain't no voices in this game, I wish we could have picked our own name. That would have been nice. Okay, so it's this way. I'm assuming one of these is gonna be two paths down here, one will lead to the treasure chest. Oh, I'm actually gonna save right here though. Come on, zombie. Thank you. Guess I can't fit through that. Every point that middle one is gonna actually it's actually going to take me to the correct path, so I don't wanna go down and go this way. Magic or whatever it would be, what really needs to go up some status. Okay, what level? I wish next level. Okay, I will level up next. Wait, does it matter? Okay. I was just thinking each character could have different gold. Whoever made this game, Those skeletons aren't just gear poses. Can strength, can magic, can agility, can utility, can will. Oh man, this needs to go up. Yeah, I don't have a problem with health or anything yet, so I don't really need to upgrade that. I want to upgrade as many things I can, that are probably going to be more important down the road. Health is important, but it's already upgraded at the level, it doesn't really matter. People have both your potions anyway. And plus, their damage generates pretty much after every battle, at least in health-wise it does. I don't really need to use my magic any. You can fill the presence with a terrifying demon. Black wind health again. You undead, you're not going on this world with anything. Okay. Magic. Drain of fury. Magic. No. Okay. I'm going to end the video here. I want to thank you guys for watching. It's been fun so far. Hope to see you guys in the next video of this. So, see you guys then.